Well, they're winning by 3 points. Now they can push the lead to 6 with victory today. That really puts some serious distance between the two sides.
Well, yeah, that's a great carrot for them. But there's not been too much to separate the two teams. I think this will be close.
Kick-off from Lyon.
This is the Lyon lineup. Anthony Lopez starts in goal. Henri Bedimo starts with Raphael in the fullback positions. Jordan Ferry starts with Maxime Gonalons in central midfield. Nabil Fekir starts alongside Alexandre Lacazette. Olympique Marseille's lineup. Steve Mandanda starts in goal. Nicolas Nkoulou starts with Karim Rekic as the centre-backs. Mario Lemina starts with Lassana Diarra in central midfield. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Ferry. Lyon, French champions so many times, but they've got a match on their hands today.
Shot on!
Oh, he's hit that well, but not quite well enough. Lost the ball.
Lacazette!
Great stop. And now a corner for Lyon.
Now the shot!
Very good stop here. They've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Valbuena. Lacazette.
Gonalons!
What a fine save! Corner for Lyon. Presented the ball to the opposition. Gonalons. Lyon now with a free kick. He's going to strike it goalwards.
That's hit the bar and it's still in play.
Throw in here. One of the venues for the France World Cup in 1998. The home of Lyon, the Stade Gerland.
It's a fairly modest affair when you look at it, but they've certainly seen their fair share of success here. Looking back to Lyon's glory days. And the ball.
The shot's on! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Now Lyon have got a corner.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
It's great shots on here. Terrific stop.
Corner for Lyon.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Mathieu Valbuena.
Great tackle. Goes for goal! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners. And we've got the details coming up now of the corners.
Wonderful save. Had to really reach. reach out for that.
Well, the corner count rises and rises.
Tries to punch it away.
Yanga Mbewa. Samuel Umtiti. Hit it straight at the keeper, not really what he wanted to do.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Fouled by Gunnar Lons.
That's quick thinking. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Jeje. Ease the pressure. Alguin. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Jalle. Lacazette. Penalised here. And he bangs it away. Keeping the move going.
Shot on!
He's missed it. Chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Remy Cabella.
Got his shot off now. And it's a penalty.
Step up, the penalty taken now to put his side in front. Clumsy challenge.
Yeah, it was a clumsy challenge, and the lad stepping up is normally reliable from 12 yards.
Away the penalty.
The way he strode up to that ball and placed it to the keeper's left, he knew what he wanted to do there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Remy Cabella.
This might be it.
Great stop. Good distance to the clearance then.
Will it be for Marseille?
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. That's half-time at 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring... Second half we're going to study now, which is underway with Marseille leading. good challenge between the two of them there. Benzema. Could be a free kick against Marseille. It's injected a different dimension into the game, hasn't it now? They've got to try and defend this lead. A man light.
Yeah, he's getting some dirty looks as he goes off from his teammates because they've got to work really hard to maintain this lead now.
Shots on here. Struck the post. Got to come out, but in it went.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. And they're going to get a throw in. System working out which way it is. Asana Diarra. Benzema. Good passing here.
The score!
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. And he could get away here. Lacazette! Oh, it's the post! Well, they're taking advantage here with a great goal.
And we don't always see the advantage come good, but they've made use of it here, haven't they?
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Well, it's point-blank range. But you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
For Marseille, a bit of misery here then. They're behind in this match. Benzema. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
There's the ball in.
They cope with it well defensively. Mathieu Valbuena.
Might be through. Lacazette! Oh, great work by the keeper.
That is another corner.
Lacazette! He's kept it out. Here's the cross.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. And they're keeping the ball now.
And here's the shot over the bar.
Gonalons. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Now the shot!
Well, that's way, way over the bar. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Djedje. Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. And you're looking for
the shot's on
too high, way over the crossbar.
This could be it. He's got his shot off now.
It's his third goal. It's a hat trick today.
He's really been on form. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Just a reminder, 3-1. And the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. Able to make a good interception. This is how they love to play on the break. Shots on here. Great stop. It's tough for the defenders. They keep conceding these corners. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Very good tackle. Shot on! And Dander's caught the ball and can think about setting off a counter-attack. Definitely a throw-in there. Asana Diar. Mathieu Valbuena.
Goes for goal!
He's hit the frame of the goal.
Lacazette! Terrific stop.
Headed pass then, and a shrewd one. He's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Gelli. Well, they're back defending, and they've cut the pass out there. Maybe that will ease the pressure. I thought so, there'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Asana Diarra. They want to keep the opposition pen back. This throw can help do that. Medima. Same man has been penalised here. They're trying to get in the faces of the opposition, this team, but it's come at a cost, hasn't it? Sending off yellow card, another yellow here.
Yeah, I've got a track record at times, poor disciplinary record, and it's shown itself today.
Oh, did he?
Well, the extra player has definitely been a factor in this goal.
Yeah, so often you see teams struggle with extra men, but not this side. They've been cute and they've picked out those little pockets of space. All about timing this one, and the way he steered it into the bottom left was superb.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any so here we are with the final whistle going and a pretty comprehensive margin on the scoreline. 4-1, it's finished. Well, undoubtedly he was the star man today.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Played very well today, and look, the side that the tussle between the